Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman, who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys, Maveries. Then there's the Pandoran hustler, who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned. The emergency plan was used. And now, they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So, they prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. But betrayal. No one is prepared for betrayal. She knew what would happen.
Choke on it.
And she let them. The money was gone, but the path to a vault key was right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, along with a lost king, looking to regain his throne.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
Yeah, okay.
Aw, come on, you drooled on me!
Huh? Oh, yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated.
God, what is wrong with you?
There, now we're even.
You are a monster!
Stop! I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you regret it much more.
Sure, mm-hmm. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get it out of my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for-
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Let's go. Now, where were we?
Well... What is it?
Reese, buddy, you all right?
You're acting kind of weird. Hi, welcome back, by the way. I hope that all brought you up to speed. I was waiting for a moment to introduce this, episode 2, chapter 1, of Tales from the Borderlands.
So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and hey, what's up with that map?
Computer, enhance!
Yeah,
I don't think it'll work. Hear you. Oh, that's what it wants us to think.
You hear me, machine? I'm on to you. Enhance. Enhance computer images!
This isn't...
Stop
CSI.
It!
CSI?
This is not how computers work. Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
Ah! Oh yeah, touch the magic box that makes pretty images.
I'm okay.
That's floating in midair. It's always a good idea. It's very fragile technology.
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
Yeah, she'll be fine.
Yeah, I'll touch the thing without the glowing red orb.
Hey, Fee, trust me. You don't want to touch that.
Oh, shit, Sherlock. How about this one? Oh, that works. Seems to be the core of the thing.
I don't understand.
You and Reese are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Vintage Atlas.
Wait.
Retinal scanner online. Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required. Please step forward and identify yourself.
Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
No, we're not leaving yet.
We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
Alright, while we have a moment here, finally, I want to say welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. This is episode 2, meaning episode as in the game.
Please.
This is episode 7 of the series. In the intro, you saw basically the choices that I made last time around in episode 1 of the game. And all the characters. There's Vaughn, who is voiced by Chris Hardwick, I've since found out, and that's really cool. We have Fiona, her sister Sasha, as well as Reese, who kind of stepped out. Let's look at the lunch tray here. Maybe we can find some clues. Okay, we only see a spork. It's not really useful. Let's check this cabinet.
There's someone in there.
What do you mean someone?
What?
Who is it? Are they alive?
No idea who it is, but they are very much not alive.
Open it. Oh, are these like vitals? No. These are too vital for a dead person. Alright, let's talk to Sasha. Oop.
What's taking so long?
I'm exploring the surroundings. Jesus. How much money we have? $185. It's not a lot. Let's talk to Vaughn.
I should have known it'd go like this.
Like what? That we find an underground secret vault type thing with super crazy technology in it? You should have known that. I call shenanigans.
Retinal scan failed. Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps.
Dang it.
That's probably not.
Wait. You hear that?
I don't hear anything.
Nope, I don't hear anything. Ignore it.
I don't know. The computer said it was going to contact some general. You know, 2+2.
I don't hear anything, though. Can I use the psycho mask? Can I put it on? It doesn't look like it. I've seen the lunch tray. I've seen the box. What do we have here? The gorgeous kiosk. What a kiosk? What can I buy here? Vault keys? Oh, no, thank you. This doesn't do anything for me. Let's maybe talk to them again. Can I do that? No, let's check this out again. Is the general in here? Oh, there's a button. Press the strange button. You know you want to do it. Yes.
Whoa, yeah. Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was going to see.
He doesn't look that dead. It's the general.
Now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Oh.
Well, maybe we can just
scoot him over.
Yeah, please, don't cut it out or anything. I hate eye stuff. Ooh. Remember in Burial of the Sea where they put that needle in the eye? Oh, that's disgusting. You can see it on my channel. You should watch the whole Bioshock Infinite series.
Well, that's not gonna work.
Oh, come on.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
I don't...
Now what?
Well,
no cutting.
It's a
just...
retina scanner.
No.
Right?
No.
We don't actually need all...
No. No. Use General Pollux. Let's check out the pockets here.
Ooh, how much he got?
Oh.
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
Ah, but you'd be mistaken. Oh, what? That's $300. That's good enough walking
what
around medals. Ma'am,
Atlas
money?
Military, high ranking at that.
Well, he's a general, isn't he? Move the eyeball.
Pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
Oh, really?
I'm not sure he would agree.
Really? He's gonna wake up.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it. If you have a better idea.
Any other idea would be a better idea.
We're gonna take the spork from the lunch tray. Oh, why you do me like that, game?
Why? Oh, hey, it's a spoon and a fork. Ha! How about that?
It's like magic.
Oh, wait, that's not...
Yep.
Yeah, you got it.
Guy's gotta come out one way or another.
We just scoop it right out of there. Let's use the spork on the eyeball. Boop. Like...
Okay.
Like an olive. Just don't make me press any buttons for this, please.
Yeah, you gotta do it. I gotta do it. So I just...
No.
Just shove that into his face.
Why? It's not that kind of game.
It like that?
It's not that kind of game.
Just do it already.
Okay.
No. They can't. No. Oh, God, they make me pressing buttons.
Why did that just happen? Oh, man. You split the eye right in half. All the juice from the thing.
Oh, dude.
Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Seriously.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes.
Let's just, like, cut off his head or something.
You got a knack for numbers, don't you?
I'll just wait over there.
No, chill it, Vaughn.
Here we go. Right, so far so good.
All right.
Stop talking to me.
What's the next button? I really don't want to do that. Oops. Okay, down and.
I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
Yeah,
if
your
you're
mom's looking
do
worse.
Do it on the floor, please. This is me helping.
Really, Sasha? Really?
Ooh.
Oh my.
You almost
come
got
on,
it.
No.
Just
why? With
the
camera angles.
Holding it to the. The thing. Whoa! I got it.
Thank you.
Hey, and you didn't crush it. I totally would have crushed it. Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
No, seriously. Why? Why did I have to do that? Oh. Hello, here's an eyeball. Who's
hello,
that?
Pollux.
In Old Haven.
Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gordis project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties. I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years. Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gordis project. Whatever that is.
Huh.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, Then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Bonino is trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary. Bonino is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock. My life and quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Oh, and I cut out his eyes? He's not going to be happy about that. But I wouldn't.
No. Does that mean he was... Oh, when you scooped... Oh!
No way. No. No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just... Don't.
Seriously. I feel you, Fiona. I feel you.
So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Reese, you want to take a
look? I hate Old Haven.
Ouch.
Oh yeah, he screamed before. What's wrong with you?
What's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Be right down. Oh!
You dropped.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers. And obviously there wasn't a guy...
Yeah, seriously, he's standing right here. Come on, Fiona.
There was quite a bit of blood.
Get your shit together.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
Oh, handsome Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
What?
It's just a hologram. He's not gonna kill you.
Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. What's your name again?
Reese.
Come on. Spit it out, dum-dum. I don't have all day. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get...
Why didn't he talk?
More violent.
Jack! Oh, my new best friend of me. I love Handsome Jack.
Come on, time's a waste.
He's probably the best villain after GLaDOS that I've ever encountered. GLaDOS / Wheatley. They're both kind of on par. This is some bitching technology, though.
All right, take notes, kiddo. I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area.
Are you holding around?
Not enough to attract bandits, just enough to keep out the gawkers.
You're a hologram.
Yeah, I'm your boss, which means I can terminate your employment.
No, I mean, I can see through you.
Yeah, I was just threatening to kill you. I wasn't being subtle.
Right. I understood.
Oh. Too much. I'm gonna have to fix that.
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain? Or
no,
you
stop doing that.
Because this is really weird.
Because it's weird, man.
It is weird.
Would you please stop doing that?
This doesn't make any sense. Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that! Handsome Jack died. Down on Pandora. I mean, here on Pandora.
Yeah, I done it with my own two hands.
No. That's impossible. I can't die.
I'm sorry, I guess?
Stupid. No way.
Oof. Never had to tell someone they died before, so... sorry? That must suck.
Heroes don't die. Especially not... before the story gets to the good part. This doesn't make any sense. No. I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. There's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening. Hey, give me a cupcake. Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time. Just one more time.
What stage of grief is denial? Does that happen when you...
I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what
yeah, you're wasting your time, buddy.
Come on, stop it. You're just wasting your time.
Oh, I'll be the judge of that.
Does do the stage of grief apply to your own death?
Freeze! So much
competent fool.
Pain? Why am I still conscious? I don't understand.
Reese, hey, you all right? What the hell are you doing?
Yeah, I'm good.
You're acting strange.
Is so everything okay? Jack.
I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up off this thing. Here you go. You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Okay, I can pick that up.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars. Shooting stars.
Yeah, these are Hyperion bots. Probably loaders.
Moonshots, really?
Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Oh no, not moonshots. Yep. There's the loader. Little help?
The loader bot! Loader bot, hey!
That's handy.
Thanks.
Get in! We gotta go!
In that raggedy old thing? Is there no better car around? We just had tons of cars in the arena.
When we get back, but we have to not die right now.
Kind of betrayed them.
We used up our boost getting out of there.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes at least.
What kind of boost is that? Doesn't drift.
What? Why? I'm not hearing a good reason.
I can
That's
dodge them.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what?
Oh, I got that implant thing, right?
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there. You better know what you're doing.
I'm sensing some quick time events coming up.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I don't got it!
Wow, those were some quick time events. Oh, Skags, really? And Rax, I think these are called.
Not cool.
Yeah, seriously, dude.
I can't see. I believe I'm saying this. Fiona, help!
Fiona!
Oh, catch it.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What does it look like?
I'm shooting all the things. We're good so far, right?
Incoming!
Moonshot! Uh-oh. That's probably not good. Get up, Fiona! You can do it! Get up, damn it! It's open behind us! Oh shit!
Shit.
Rack hive!
It's a rack hive!
This is not awesome!
Oh, it's not, dude!
Please.
I remember these! I think that was in the first game! Go help, please!
That's very bad!
Help, Reese! I'll cover the back!
Oh shit.
Come on, get off of me.
You can do it, Fiona.
Bring it on.
Hey, a little help?
You ugly.
With a pen? Really? Get yourself a freaking gun,
get
dude.
My mouth. I got it in my mouth.
I don't care.
It's not gonna stop. Reese, talk to me.
Hang on.
You mean to tell me you haven't pushed the accelerator all the way through?
Yes.
Whoa, hey,
These are bloody morons! All of them! Oh shit. The wreck hive.
Just when I think I can't take this thing anymore!
We can't stop it! Not with these guns!
No, 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 we can! Oh, hit that boost. Oh, we have a bigger gun!
We have all the firepower we need.
The moonshots!
Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on!
Oh, I think I missed it. Oh, maybe not. Oh, this is gonna get me another copyright strike. Or another strike. Just to match third party content. Hell yeah, dude. Oh, catch it, dude. Who's pressing the accelerator down? Is this like Mad Max where they have to. Oh, I gotcha. Would they have like the lock-in accelerator? Oh, damn! No! I mean, that's a bitchin' snakeskin boot, but you gotta get a better fit. Tales from the Borderlands. We are at the intro screen. Oh, my Borderlands games always have the best music. I said it before and I say it again. I mean, how cool is this scene right now? Oh, with the half-open rack hive. Uh-huh. Not the hat! Oh, can I get that? Can I get that? Is there a quick time event for getting the hat? Fiona needs that. How did they fall backwards? They had forward momentum. Your physics make no sense, game.